girls' date night. Everything's fine, except you've got that look in your eye when I'm telling a story and you find it boring. You're thinking of something to say. You'll go along with it. Then
well, drop after
it.
Much concerted and effort, Maya finally made it into in Brody Jenner's cell phone.
Any interest in some fresh air?
When I get back?
If he gets back. You find annoying and say something like, yeah, intelligent input, darling. Why don't you just have another beer then? Then you'll call me up.
There's no us, Blair.
Consider yourself dethroned, Queen Bee.
Understand perfectly when I say I want nothing else to do with you, Blair.
Everything's gone. My life is gone.
So we built it.
All this feels strange and untrue. And
thanks to Lifetime.
You were amazing.
You sound like a jealous boyfriend.
Yeah, right.
My bones ache, my skin feels cold, and I'm getting so tired and so old.
Do you like me?
The
define like.
No, this is hard for me, but you can't let them beat you. You're Blair Waldorf, remember? Right. Right. These are my steps, and I'm not going to relinquish them without a fight.
You know, I got moves.
Really? Then why don't you get up there?
Make a name. We're sleeping in the sleepy.
Haven't you heard? I'm a crazy bitch, you're up.
Watch and learn, ladies. The most important parties to attend are the ones you're not invited to. Break a leg.
I think I just did.